Hello, I'm Raphaël. I'm a health, safety, environment senior manager and I've been working for Novares Group for 12 years. I studied risk management in the northeast of France and went to Belfast, UK, where I graduated in fire safety engineering. I've always been passionate in firefighting. I've been a volunteer firefighter since the age of 16 and my first professional wish was to begin my career as a professional firefighter officer. Back to France, I had the opportunity to start my career in the automotive industry as a safety engineer and I discovered a very exciting world. 15 years later, I'm still in. What drives me is to preserve the health and safety of our employees, to reduce the impact of our activities on the environment, and to ensure business continuity in terms of property loss prevention. My job is to propose, to convince, and to control. I work with Novares managers every day within the company to make sure they keep an eye on the health and safety of our employees. Operational performance and occupational risk prevention are closely interlinked. And my challenge is to make risk management more attractive for decision makers. It improves well-being at work, brand image, productivity and quality. My job is also to ensure that each unit is respecting its compliance obligations, but even more acting to reduce its significant environmental aspects. I work nowadays on two main projects. A behavioral-based safety improvement program where each Novares employee shall become a true safety leader within the company, and a property damage and business interruption management roadmap to prevent fire ignition to occur in our units, to limit consequences if it happens, and to ensure business continuity.